time of year, there's nothing like Christmas in the city. Today is the first day it snowed, which is why I wore my winter clothes. It's so exciting being here this week at 30 Rockefeller Center because they just had the annual tree lighting. We could see it right out the window. In fact, let's take a look at the tree now. Oh, so beautiful. After the tree lighting ceremony, we went to the party. Aretha Franklin was there and Mayor Bloomberg, and I met the Muppets. Yeah, do they know how to party? The next day, Fozzie and Gonzo sent me a lot of inappropriate text messages. Word of advice, if you're ever at a club at 4 in the morning, don't give your number to a Muppet.
Morgany Moore!
Oh, great! Hey, Swedish Chef.
Smorgany Smorg.
Yes, I got your texts.
Smorg.
Yeah, I got the photo too. It took me a moment to figure out what it was.
Smorgany Smorg.
Okay, that's great. Well, it was great to see you. I have to get on with this.
Smorgborg.
Okay, you can tell one joke.
Okay, Smorgborg. Smorgdorg.
Who's there?
Smorgyborg.
Smorgyborg who?
Smorgdyborg, dork, Smorgdyborg.
That's filthy.
Smorg. Waka waka.
Okay.
Hey, why don't we kick off the holiday season with a holiday song?
Oh, I don't know if we have time, guys.
Smorg, smorgy, florgy, borg, smorgy.
No, stop, please.
Yeah, she's right. We can't get the rights to that.
Hey, maybe we should just skip the song and get on with the show.
Oh, I get it now. You don't want us up here.
You know, you might be prettier than us, but on the inside, we're all the same. We all have a giant hand shoved up our keister to make us talk and move around.
You're the only ones who have that.
Waka. Waka.
Come on, guys. She doesn't like us.
No, guys. Wait. I'm sorry. In fact, I know when we can sing.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah, why not? Swedish Chef?
Smorgyborg. Smorgy Borg Borg.
You got me snow!
Smorg, Borg, Smorg, Dorg!